They gotta get out. Quick.
I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dot. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea. Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring money. I like that. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun. This would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Remaining.
Go ahead.
Good riddance.
Not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Knew you couldn't pull the trigger.